Hola mis furries y no furries, sean bienvenidos al siguiente capítulo de The Walking Dead. En el episodio pasado nos metimos en las alcantarillas y estuvimos investigando y hoy vamos a continuar por donde habíamos visto la puerta. Vamos a estar viendo todas las cosas que hay aquí. Ok. Si ven que posiblemente el juego se vea más fluido y esas cosas, es porque estoy usando Fraps para poder grabar. El cual me va a hacer un gran alivio, a pesar de que los videos son bastante pesados. La verdad no me molesta, porque así puedo hacer que disfruten un poquito mejor, ya para que no vaya tan lento también. O eso quiero creer, a ver. LOL. Oh my god. No quiero ningún problema.
It's okay. I don't want any trouble. Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here.
Are you from Crawford? They don't lie to me. I know.
No, no lo
Where else
soy.
Can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
No soy de por aquí.
I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here.
La verdad es que sí.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right.
No soy de Crawford, Wolf.
I'm not from Crawford, but I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them. And I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Exacto.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
Tranquilo.
It's all right. It's okay.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon!
Tranquilo.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Exacto.
You're really not from Crawford?
No, I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. You know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
Malditos.
So, you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital.
Oh, vaya.
But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this? A morgue?
Dios, qué trauma.
Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
Estábamos buscando un bote.
The river looking for a boat. Now I just want to get out of here and find them again.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
¿Podrías mostrarme?
It's like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Oh, vaya.
Besides, why should we help you?
Debo regresar a Clementine.
Sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
La verdad es que no.
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen.
Oh, vaya.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
Oh, vaya. Alguien me va a ayudar. Oh, la viejita. Ok, qué intenso está poniendo el asunto. Me parece bastante Curioso. Me agrada. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Oh, por fin llegamos.
Clementine, Clem.
¿Dónde está Clementine? Oh, aquí está la tipa esta.
Molly.
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the
Eso es
fossil?
verdad. Él es el
This is
médico.
Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Su gancho. Esa Molly es una loquilla. Hay que matarla. Sí, ok, no.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse, much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
Dios,
This is
anuncio de
Vernon. He's a
Abbas.
doctor.
Déjame.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
Oh, vaya, pobre.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
Está su patita lastimada.
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Eso es verdad, tengo mejores cosas que hacer. En vez de ver a un Omid lastimado, debo buscar a mi Clementine.
Clementine.
Ok, ya me puedo mover. Puerta del estudio.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Clementine, ¿dónde estás? Oh, puedo ver el gabinete.
Clementine.
Pues no está en el gabinete, a ver. Aquí hay otro gabinete. Obviamente puede esconderse ahí, ¿verdad?
Clem, you in here?
El dibujo de Clementine.
Clem's drawings, but where is she?
Oh, vaya, me dibujo enterrando el perrito.
Don't see her anywhere out there. No walkers either, though.
Lo bueno es que no hay caminantes. Bueno, salgo.
Clementine, you here?
Vamos a la puerta del baño. Clem, ¿estás haciendo tus cosas?
Clem? Ain't got time for that.
Ok. Puerta del dormitorio. O sea, hay un baño y luego el dormitorio. What?
Hello?
Ah, acá
What are
está
you doing?
Molly.
You know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Tengo que molestarte, obviamente, a ti.
Clementine.
Pero quiero investigar.
Clementine.
Obviamente tenemos que entrar por esta zona, ¿verdad? Obviamente por acá está lo que nos mencionó.
Molly.
Mowgli.
I told you that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
Pero no te enojes, Mowgli.
Clementine, you up there? Shit, where could she be?
Clementine, where are you? Where are you, Clementine? Dios, vaya Clementine, forma de bajar escaleras.
Come out, please. Kenny?
Kenny estaba ebrio.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Hey, take it easy. Think you've had enough.
Exacto.
The hell with you.
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked.
Oh, vaya.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us. That crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
No, Ben. No. Ben, ¿dónde está Clementine?
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kind of crazy.
Okay.
I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
Exacto.
Clementine? Clementine!
¿Dónde estás, Clementine? Puerta del almacén.
Doors covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
A través de la cerca. Clementine. La casa del perrito, no creo que esté Clementine. La tumba. Okay. Por aquí tampoco se ve. ¿Dónde está Clementine?
La.
Mi compu sufrimiento. Ya tampoco está. What the fuck? Oh. ¿Qué fue ese ruido? ¿Hay algo ahí adentro? Oh, Clem. Ah, menos mal. Oh. Oh my god, un bote. Estamos salvados. Cielo.
I know, right?
Kenny está feliz. Me encanta cómo la tumba me está como parpadeando los FPS, pero bueno, los traps, todos los píxeles. Ok, veo todos bastante concentrados, viendo hacia el delante, hacia el mañana, hacia el futuro, hacia todos lados. ¿Cómo es Tommy?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection, running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous. Why are you even...
Exacto.
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Eso es verdad.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
La buena.
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, and her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taking us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Busquemos en las calles.
See what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
Oh, vaya.
What place are we talking about here?
The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
Eso es verdad.
Just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly.
Nos escabulliremos.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back.
Ah, ¿por qué me salen anuncios todo el rato?
Yeah, actually.
Okay. Oh, vaya, vaya. Un mapa.
So we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
Exacto.
I've tried before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
Exacto.
What do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
Exacto.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Entonces hagámoslo.
I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
Eso es verdad. Ben, es hora de que decidas algo.
Go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Por fin tenemos algo.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Eso es verdad.
Crawford.
Sí, será peligroso. Tengo que ser honesto con Clementine.
And get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
Exacto.
I don't want anyone else to die.
No tiene por qué morir nadie. Nadie más morirá.
Nobody else is gonna die. I promise.
You can't promise that.
No, I guess I can't. Sorry.
Guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
¿Cómo me dijiste?
You need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember?
Oh.
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said exacto. I must always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
¿Cómo decirle esto a Glenn? Glenn, puedes venir conmigo, obviamente. Sí, puedes venir.
You can come, but you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Voy a llevarme a Glenn. Okay. Posiblemente eso sea una locura, pero no importa. Algo bastante alocado, pero no importa. Vamos a llevarnos a Clementine porque es lo bueno.
Hacksaw, some other tools might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
De acuerdo.
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Assuming everyone makes it back alive, there ain't gonna be room for everyone.
What are you trying to say?
Just giving you a heads up is all. Thought you ought to know.
How about you?
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Mientras más mejor.
We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Vamos a movernos. Vamos, Clementine.
Hold up just a sec.
What?
Ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place
Crawford? Ella puede ayudarnos.
If you take her in there and they find her?
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Exacto. Clementine, tú te vienes conmigo. Claro, dejemos a Omid solo porque podemos y queremos. Obviamente no le pasará nada mientras estemos fuera, ¿verdad? ¿Verdad? Y bueno, mis furries y no furries, hasta aquí vamos a dejar este capítulo de The Walking Dead. Ya saben, si este video fue de su agrado, me pueden apoyar siempre con su like, comentario, también suscribiéndose. Recuerden que pueden compartir este video con sus amigos para que la familia de furries y no furries sea creciendo cada vez más y tengamos mucha diversión en el futuro. Sin más que decir, se despide aquí su amigo Dergy. Yo los veré para el siguiente video. Adiós, mis furries, no furries.